Well, today, the Connecticut chapter of the Council on American-Islamic Relations, or CAIR, will host a rally in response to this week's Supreme Court decision to uphold President Trump's travel ban. That organization said the ban discriminates against Muslims because many, but not all, of the countries included in the list are predominantly Muslim. The rally is at 3 o'clock at State House Square in Hartford.